the faculty members of different colleges to this program. Despite the names of the colleges. So the participants from different colleges, I will specify the colleges and their names. First one is Government Arts, Arts College, Women's, Pudukkottai. K. Jayanti and Srinu Bhanu, second BSc. Please stand up. I want to identify them. Thank you. Your team is here. Next, Padras College. M. Pullan, M. Jayanti, second BSc. Please stand up. There you are. M. Pullan, M. Jayanti. The Rajas College. Ganeshan College of Arts and Science, M. Jayanti Alagam Meenal. And next, Alagappa Government College, S. Kamachi B. Reva. Vidai College for Women, M. K. Nuria Parmeen. S.M. Pradesh. Your team is E. Okay. Adikala Mata College. A. Shakat and Roshaya. B. Roshaya. Please. The only one. Okay. TVS Karandai College. R. Marathu. And Balasubramanian. So please. One more person.
Okay. Hey. Sorry. Stage akla.
And next, Bishop Heber College, Tiruchi. R. Harish and Sri Ram. Ananda College, Devakottai, K. Saranya, B. Deva, Divya. BDC, BDC College, Tiruchi, T. Satish Kumar and K. Kartikeyan. First MSN, second MSK. Okay. Kurinji College of Arts and Science, Tiruchi, R. Kasi Vishwanath, M. Dhanushri. MIT Arts and Science College, R. Ramakrishna Balaji, R. Ramakrishna Balaji and P. Ganeshan. Okay. I wish you all the best. Now our coordinator, Ms. Rasul, will explain the rounds present in this event. So please, Ms. Rasul.
Come on,
Ras. Hi friends, good morning to all of you. I'm Ms. Rasul. I'm going to explain the rounds of this program. There are two rounds in this program. The first round is preliminary round, and the second round is final round. The process of this program is, one of the participants from each team will come, pick the slip from the bowl, and he or she will act, and another participant of the same team should guess that word. In the first round, each team has to mime two words in 2 minutes. From first round, 5 teams will be selected to final round. In final round, each team has to mime 5 words within 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you good luck to all the participants. Thank you.
Thank you, Rasul. And again, I welcome to our coordinator, Mr. Nagarjuna. He will explain the rules and regulations in this event, that means Dumpture Arts.
Hi friends, good morning all of you. I am Nagarjuna. I am explaining about rules and regulations of in this program. First one is, a team of 2 participants of every college is allowed to participate in this program. Second one is, of these 2 participants, one will be mine and other will be the point out the word. Third one is computer related words will be given. Fourth one is maximum of minute is allowed to mime a word. Fifth one is the selection of winners is done on the basis of the number of words formed and also time taken to find out. Sixth one is an important point. Listen please. Lip movements, pointing out objects, use of objects will not allow. To mime the word and only expressions in the face and movements of the hands are allowed. That's all. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Nagan Nelu. Now it's the time to start the event. So let us start the event with the team A.